Hendersonville residents are once again asked to check their properties for any signs of missing teen Sebastian Rogers. The new search effort is led by online search groups who are working to make sure no one forgets about him, now months after Sebastian's disappearance. He is still the center of a nationwide Amber Alert as the TBI continues the investigation.